Here's a heads up. It's a potentially deadly disease that can be found in something as simple as salt water. We're talking about flesh-eating bacteria.
And now more cases are being reported here in the state of Louisiana. So far this year, 9 people have been diagnosed with the bacteria. There were 12 cases last year. At least 2 of those cases are in Terrebonne Parish. WDSU reporter Casey Ferrand spoke with one woman who's been diagnosed with the bacteria.
From there to there.
Lois DeMang is grateful to be home and alive.
It'll take a while for the healing to continue.
She spent 2 weeks in the hospital after contracting a flesh-eating bacteria known as Vibrio vulnificus. She got it from cleaning crabs.
This crab just took a hold of my little finger here, and I went to bed later on that night, and it became very infected.
She went to the hospital the next morning in excruciating pain.
The top part of my hand got so huge that it felt like it was so tight that it was going to blow up.
Doctors cut her arm open on both sides to relieve the pressure. She had 4 surgeries to remove the skin.
This is the worst part right here, is where most of the infection was.
It's a life-threatening infection from something she's done her entire life.
I've worked in shrimp factories, crab factories. We've opened oysters, cleaned fish, everything. I mean, I do everything. And has never been affected by this before.
It just happens to be this year. We don't know why. We're just seeing more this year.
Dr. Mary Eshte, an infectious disease specialist at Terrebonne General Medical Center, recalls seeing at least 6 cases in the past 2 months. The bacteria is commonly found in warm, brackish, or salt water in the region. Children, the elderly, and those with a weakened immune system are more likely to contract the infection.
You get this minor injury, and within hours, you develop this violaceous red-black lesion on your arm.
DeMang knows the symptoms all too well and is grateful she survived the ordeal.
I almost did die, but the Lord has other things for me to do.
On your side in Terrebonne Parish, Casey Ferrand, WDSU News.
The Louisiana DHH says as much as 25% of people who get the infection die from it. If you believe that you've contracted it, doctors say clean the area with soap and clean water and go to a hospital as soon as you can.